You hear it?
The dinosaur.
Go figure. Take a left 180 through the green. You didn't want to do one too, right?
Yeah, I'll do that.
Yeah, you get the drive away.
It's not really that.
Yeah,
go
around it.
Back it up. There you go. You're clear. Down the bridge.
Make sure to hit all the gates down.
All?
Hit everyone.
Okay.
Over the moment.
That's a gate.
Again, go up the main line or go around is fine. Whatever you feel like you want to do. Here, the second one.
I don't have any of the stock
traps in one.
Yeah.
Safety.
Do you have like a shaft for breakfast? Do you have a really long one?
I know, I'm trying to.
You're gonna want to come up this way farther through that tree, otherwise I think that tree's gonna drag you into the gate.
You already hit it.
Oh.
Oh no. Left 180 up the hill through the green.
So is that a hand of God because of my long hair and all that? You know?
Yeah. You're like a brunette. Auden, do you want to get your truck ready?
Yeah.
It's not in the way, so you can put it on the course if you want to. It's all on and ready to go.
Yeah.
Across the bridge and then a 180 around the tree.
Did
you move the battery
that could
change the
car? No, I'm in
both.
I'm in the stock
pile. Oh, okay. Yeah, his truck is stock, but you want to run both of them.
And it's just a little bit more.
I know, you want to show us all up. Smoke it.
Nice. Left around the tree. Guess he's got a helmet on it.
It's got a full cage on there. Maybe if you go fast enough, you can just land it perfect and keep going.
There it is. And he wants to go after Auden. Okay. Yeah, as soon as he goes, you want to put your truck there.
Don't want to be in the way of the cameraman, though.
No, you're fine.
Oh, that's not even a nice camera.
He's God will put his hand down in the heart.
And then, Josh, take a right, ideally before your gate here. It's obsolete, you can hit it, but the theory is that you make your turn before it.
A suggestion gate.
Yeah. There it is. Again, this is a mod class, so if you did the practice. Nice. Yep. Through the greens. Just go straight. There it is. Drive out of it. carry through the stock trucks. The hardest part of the stock trucks is across the bridge.
And then down.
The hardest part of the stock trucks is coming through here and making the 180 and turning down here.
I'll just enter the stock trucks to try to modify
that. Oh, if you want to. Can you drive out of it?
Yeah.
Perfect. Good. So, boys, what you guys are looking at right there will be your stock class course. Except during that point in time,
come around.
It'll turn and come down here. Right through here. Nice. Yep.
Yep.
And those aren't gauged, they're just turning guards, so you can hit them if you need to. There you go. Yep.
Nice.
That was close. 180 through the green gate. And again, you can come over here if you need to see it or if you want to see better. Are they going to be top classes? That's
then.
Okay. Yeah, no, like I said, you hit it as much as you want once you hit it. It becomes obsolete.
Yeah.
Both sides do. Cross the bridge. Go right up into.
Yeah, so you want me to go right up?
Yeah, no, no, you'll go right through here. And you can hit that bridge.
Oh, yeah.
Suggesting.
Yeah, that's pretty much the only reason I bought the belt.
Yeah. Right through here.
I do SCX-24s and stuff, they're cool, but I've always had like a model kit, so look good without like giant 24s.
And then you're going to take a left 180 and go through the greens.
For a shelf green, but not too bad. Well,
that's how I got into this, is I came from model world.
Yeah.
I'm like, hey, what if I knew my model drive?
Yeah, me too.
So I feel bad when I'm like,
yeah. I was upset with it.
Everybody is. Alright, so through your greens. Who's going next? You're going next?
Really? Right.
Do you mind if I record your part of your run?
Go for it. Down the bridge?
Yep, down the bridge. It's a straight shot all the way to the middle here.
Yeah, he's not going to have any problem fitting on the bridge.
Smallest tires, too.
I know.
All that is this
time. That's what he's going to do.
So, I still put the stop.
He's just got to kind of look off and come back.
I might try to get it.